friends. Today I teach the class 3rd subject EVS lesson Judgment of the Owl. The lesson name is Judgment of the Owl. Once there was a big argument, between soil and a big mango tree. The argument was, who's greater than me? A big argument between the mango tree and the soil. Who's greater than me? The argument was very hot discussion. Very hot. Hearing the noise, the cat, the monkey, the snake, and the owl gathered there. What is the argument? It is very sound. It is hot discussion. Everyone requested the owl to decide dispute between the mango tree and the soil. Everyone requested the our story of the hero owl to dispute with the argument. The owl said that okay, and clearly it's through and asked both of them to present their arguments. The owl said that, what are the arguments between soil and mango trees? You present your argument. Yes, soil said that. Without me, soil said that to the owl, without me, where will be the mango tree? Without me, where will be the mango? Without me, soil said that, without me, it cannot take birth. The mango tree cannot take birth. I give the mango its food and water, so I am great, the soil said. Mango said that, I give sweet fruits to everyone. The mango tree said that, I give sweet fruits to everyone. I give space to the birds. The mango tree said that, I give space to the birds to build their nest. All birds, I give the space. Moreover, I am also a living being. The mango tree said that, I am also a living being. Owl, oh ho, mango, how do you say? Oh ho, mango, how do you say that you are living being? Note at that point. Owl said that, note at that point. Mango, look, first of all, I give birth to the same kind. The mango tree said that, look, all friends, I give the same kind of trees, same kind of trees. Secondly, my seeds germinate into the saplings and grow into plants. I give the same kinds. Later, big trees like me, because I am living beings. The mango tree was saying this big argument. Owl, alright. The soil cannot do this. The soil cannot do this. But for your growth, for mango tree, for your growth supported to the soil, you need food and water. Where do you get them? Mango, I get them from the soil. Owl, see, you need the soil for your growth. Owl said to the mango tree, you need the soil for your growth. Mango, but I get food from the leaves in me. Soil, but it comes through me only. Owl, see, you need both of you. Here, no one is more or less unimportant. We are all living beings. We are all living environment. Environment means the system with which the living beings and non-living things live together. It is called environment. Owl said to the dispute, environment, the system which the living beings and non-living things live together. It is called our environment. What are the living beings? How can you find out the living beings? Living beings point of the living beings, dear students, look at the textbook, page number 22. Look here. Compare the pictures given below. Before the plan, after the plan. Before the plan, after the plan. This is the textbook. It is non-living thing. The plant is living beings. Hand, it is grow. It is living beings. Chair, it is not grow. It is non-living things. Baby, it is grow. It is living things. Finally, you can understand that living things are grow. Living things reproduce the same kind. Totally, we can identify the differences between living beings and non-living beings and identify the similarities between the animals and birds. It is called non-living things. Non-living things and living things living together in our environment. It is called environment. Okay, thank you, friends.